let's see if we can catch the long-tailed rat. mean, I have to say goodbye and dispose of rat number 16, the long-tailed rat. I'd say his tail is about at least 10 inches. Anyway, so you can see from the video that this is a good example of why the video camera here is so crucial to getting the most out of your A24 trap. I was able to strategically rebait the trap when I saw that the rat was, the long-tailed rat, was becoming less interested in the trap. So I put a little bit more bait in there with fresh bait at the top, and that's what got him. So we'll double bag this guy according to EPA recommendations. We eat a lot of bread, so we're not gonna run out of bags anytime soon. We definitely won't run out of rats, but. And we'll see what happens when the next rat shows up. Score one more for the A24. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Post a comment if you have any questions or ideas, and I'll try to respond. That's all for now, but more videos are coming, and if you want to see them, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification icon if you don't want to miss one. This is Beta Cygni signing out, and keep looking up.